Look, Amanda, I...
No, Maggie, please. Let me explain. What happened the other night... I just got caught up in all the evening's emotions. You know, what with Teddy proposing and all the celebration. It just happened, okay?
Honestly, it's no big deal.
I didn't know, so...
It's not even the first time that's happened to me. I must be sending out some kind of signal or something.
A girl signal. Must be it.
Who knew?
Look, I just want to make sure, you know, Teddy doesn't...
Oh, no, no. Your secret is safe with me.
Thank you, Maggie. You're a true friend.